Yep.
Thank you.
shit.
You're new in town.
Paper my body and
don't
my
mind. Tobacco. Yeah, just behind
what
the
you
door
all
there.
Pay? Yeah, now I seen things. Seen bad things. Saw my brother die. Saw my friend die.
All right, but if it has feathers or fur, keep it in the bag.
Now, let me show you.
Anything else? So long.
I seen corpses look. Better than you.
You think nothing would shock me these days.
Thank you.
Yeah, you all right there, boy? Yeah, that's better, boy.
Hey there.
Good morning.
I've had better days, that's for sure.
Oh, he'll get better?
Ah, well, it ain't your problem.
All the best to you, friend. Good luck out there.
Hand over all your money, big man.
Hey!
Right now!
What the hell?
Now, damn it!
Hey, shit!
Get a move on! You're lucky you're still breathing. Get
swooning, Mary.
Yep. Come on, pal. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus!
Be with you in just a moment. That's quite a sum. I hope you learned your lesson. Thanks. See you again soon.
Did we make it clear you ain't welcome here, damn it?
Yeah. Me too.
I'm sorry. I was being catty. I don't know why.
You're very purdy. I'm sorry, I'm not being forward or nothing, but you are.
You're very sweet. Strange and horrible and an O'Driscoll, but...
You gotta get some food
sweet.
Soon, Arthur. Food?
I'm not an O'Driscoll, miss.
Okay, whatever you say.
Smile, Arthur. It's a beautiful day.
Why don't you go make yourself useful?
All in good time.
Oh, hello, Arthur.
You okay, Abigail?
Settling in.
Good.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, so that feller who was hassling you in Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Sure thing.
Keep it coming.
Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be...
Hey, can you hold that thought?
You're lost, Arthur.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Yippers.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
The old you would have had this place shipshape in a day.
Oh, shut up, Arthur.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
Little boys and their little games.
You're slipping, Grimshaw.
Just what is your problem?
I'm only joking with you.
Well, don't.
Ha 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 ha
Good morning.
Morning, dear. What you up to?
Just minding my own business.
What a pathetic little weasel you are.
Oh, no, not this.
Take it
Come
easy.
Come on, Arthur. Cool it down.
You had me going for a second.